It's going live, so here we go. Should come live in 3 minutes because it's on a delay.
You should be. Do you know why Dynamic can't play as the leader of Aura?
Just move to another room, boys. Whoever's in the stream, can talk away.
One sec, I need to create a game, don't I?
Create a game, Cobra, and go join another room, and we'll just watch it in here on some streamer.
Yeah,
and he said he's around, but he's working.
Bat, are you playing?
He's not fucking working, mate. He's not working at 10 o'clock at night. I don't care what you
say. I don't know. I'm just telling you what he said. I don't know.
That's a load of bollocks. If he's working at 10 o'clock at night, then you're a Pakistani Indian.
100% he's watching it live.
100% he will be. He's pretty sitting there, and then they go. I'm not even interested.
Lordy, did you bet Miami Utah?
Nah, not betting.
Good.
What it will score?
Starts in a night.
Can someone tell me if still there is the noise, or it's okay now?
Yeah, it's still there.
What's the password, boys?
Number 5.
Can I hop in and spectate?
As long as you don't lag.
You don't need everyone stream. You don't need everyone in the day, just the commentators. Eh? But join another room, boys, if you're going to commentate, so we could just...
Yeah, we're going to do when it starts. One sec.
Yeah, because if I lag any other...
Oh, boy, you should commentate as well.
No, he can't. Actually, he can
he's gonna,
funny.
You know, he's going to be playing if the need be, he says.
I don't think anybody from both clans should commentate. That'd be pretty biased.
Yeah.
I'd be quite funny.
I don't mean.
Right, here we go. Yo. OP in the house.
Ooh. But you're going to commentate as well.
Yeah, why not?
Let's do it. I wanted Boyd to do it. That'd have been funny as fuck.
So who picks the first map in this stuff?
Start with P4, isn't it?
P4, sudden death.
Yeah.
Should just stream problem in Discord, so less lag.
Yeah, let me ban him.
And all watched there.
I banned him.
Alright, what's your predictions then, boys?
It's gonna be
well,
close.
The teams.
Pardon?
Well, the teams they're presenting right now, NM should win.
Yeah.
Pretty easily.
Wow. That's it. Yeah, that's it. You'd think pretty easily. You'd think it'd be an easy win for NM, really. What do you reckon, Cobra?
It's gonna be a tough one because whoever Gambu is, whether it's Ford or whatever, it will be pretty difficult. He's a good player, whoever it is.
Yeah. Could be Ford. Could be Rushy, could be anyone,
it's
who
not
knows?
Rushy. Beast, I'm streaming.
Nice. I joined.
Okay.
I think Aura needed Dynamic and Crush also to step in for this.
Yeah, it's a shame those two aren't playing.
Yeah, especially Dynamic, but that shows what a little coward he is. Saying he's working at 10 PM.
This shows Lee is scared of Unlimited R.
Oh, mate, you knew Lee was never playing this one. Oh, I knew Lee was never playing this one. But
Jacob and Hez.
I'm quite shocked it's Jacob and Hez. I thought we'd have been kicking the Hez on this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, that's true. Alright.
Oop, wrong channel. Put this everywhere.
Yeah, I thought it'd have been kicking the heads this one, but see. But they're both going to go Germany. This Hez, like I said, he's going to try and bunker in and thingy. But well, what's your predictions anyway, boys?
I need to gamble.
Let's see what, the countries first and all that.
What score do you think here, boys?
I gotta see what his. I can't even see the names. Why is it?
Well, it's Aura versus NM.
So
it's Gambu and Blitz versus Jacob and Hezab and Lee. and kicking.
I think NM's gonna have a strong chance.
To be honest, with this team, without Dynamic and without Thing, I reckon it could easily be 6. I don't know. I reckon 6-4 either way at the moment. Like, to be honest, that's it. I think it's it could go either way at the moment. It can either go to Aura or it could go to NM. But this P4 is going to be a very important game, and T-Dog. Whoever wins T-Dog and whoever wins P4, that's where it's going to be. They're the games that are going to matter, I think.
I think P4 and T-Dog will be to
right,
NM.
Here we go.
Positions, didn't it? Oh, no.
They
can do it in game, yeah. What's your prediction, Kick? Cobra, what score? What score going to be?
I don't know.
Have a guess.
Well, I mean, because each map could pretty much go either way.
To be honest, I reckon left side's going to do a bunker build, so they're going to be really tight. Heads right on that wall, thingy low as he can, and I reckon they're going to try and fucking bunker up. So to try and stop and defend this Jew.
It's all about the first Jew.
Yeah. I think Blitz and Gambu are going to get the advantage in the first Jew.
But if
already a big mistake there.
Yeah.
By whom?
Probably small power from Blitz.
Or block.
Yeah.
He has space, but it will be...
It'll be tight, very tight.
Later
yep.
in game.
It's going to be on the wall of it, isn't it?
They don't want to go a long game, do they?
Well, that's it. They're not going to win this long
game.
Oh,
they're both Germany.
It's not going to go... Yeah. It's not going to go a long game.
In all fairness, with Heza being the only Ukraine or whatever here, this should be a left-side win, but it all comes down to this first Jew.
Yeah.
To be honest, they both made 2 powers each, which is going to slow them down massively as well. They should have deployed about 10 minutes earlier.
Yeah, and it looks like Blitz is not paying attention to his orchard.
Jacob made big power.
Oh, he fixed it. Now. Yeah, okay, that's good.
Man, that big power is going to slow it down a bit as well.
Yeah. He should have made 2 small ones if he was going to do double power.
Why?
Well, it's faster, you know. It's faster, even though you get a little less power for it. You get that extra tank advantage.
I guess has been going 5 tanks deeper into Tesla.
Yeah.
I think it's very risky. Yeah. All they're rushing. That's risky. Left side they're rushing now.
To
Germany.
Buy time, I guess.
Yeah.
Very risky.
Yeah, I reckon right side has a strong chance if they don't.
I don't know what fucking Gambu
is Jacob?
Doing either.
Where is Jacob? Is
what
he coming?
What the fuck's Gambu doing? What is Gambu doing?
We got tanks are in. Need to kill that engine.
Oh, the engine.
Oh, he's got it!
No.
Oh,
good squish.
Good squish.
Okay.
Not.
GG already.
Yeah, if they play like this, it's gonna be 6-0, isn't it?
Let's see the be 6-1 like our score against Nasty.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like Hez has 2 Teslas up. It's blocked pretty well. Jacob
is Hez broke? Can you check the money?
Got 5k.
Yeah.
See, this is going nowhere. This is over. This is over already. GG 1-0.
Yeah, it should be over.
Oh, it's 100% over. Unless he fucking went straight through the bottom now. Like, you would sit there and try and GQ him, right?
Jacob.
GQ.
They should attack both.
Yep, one GQ,
they should both
one
attack north and kill those War Factory.
Yep.
Listen, but...
He's got an NG. He's gonna take his war.
Jacob has a depot.
Right,
even if
they
kill CY.
Depot, if he gets his CY and War Factory,
right, they've got a lot of tanks actually, haven't they? Fuck me.
Oh, yeah.
If they get their front war.
Is Blitz sending the
front? Oh, is that a workshop going? Go back.
Yeah.
Middle.
If they go for that war pack.
Yeah, if they get that war pack, that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, that truck from Blitz.
Why do I never...
truck.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jacob's almost dead.
Yeah.
Check Jacob money.
Oh, he's got no money.
He's got no money.
Oh,
Jacob's dead. 1v2.
Jacob's out.
Watch the counter. No counter.
No counter.
I don't think Jacob can't attack me, say he's got no money. He's got 43 fucking thingy.
But have to remember, Hesby's Ukraine, so he can like hold this.
He can hold it. I don't think he can win it. He's dead.
I got too many tanks.
You gotta kill those three tanks.
Oh yeah, they're doing good.
It's gonna be tough to push, even against one player here.
Yeah, he has too many Teslas up there.
Nah.
And remember, he can still take a CY if he needs to. But look how many tanks I've got here. This is a fucking lot of tanks.
Oh, this is GG.
Oh, it's gonna go a long game,
but
I think.
Back.
Well, yeah. Actually. Oh yeah, Hez could win this.
Liz still has his side.
He gets a CY.
He could get, yeah.
Yeah, that's for a CY. He's getting ready to build.
But Hezeb's only got 6 fucking thingies. He needs to get 10 ASAP.
Yeah, that's a good move.
Yo, they boy, how about this shit, man?
What Hez should have done was build the rocket infantry or something.
Fuck me, that's GG. That's a nice attack from the north, that was.
Oh yeah, very strong.
To be honest, I thought there's no way after that first bit.
Yeah.
Really, Jacob or whatever should have finished fucking the front off there. Gambu was chasing the back tank. This is over. This is GG. This is one of the war.
Damn.
Like, that is unexpected as fuck. That is unexpected as fuck. I did not in the world think that.
Wow.
Yeah, I saw Gambu and Blitz on the right side in the beginning. Oh my god.
Did not think that at all. Not in a million years, eh?
How about that?
Whoa.
Woo!
How about that?
Ooh. Alright.
Why they didn't bunker? I don't know.
That is crazy.
What I'm talking about.
Yeah.
I gotta take my dog outside to pee.
I wonder which map Aura gonna pick now.
Well, it's not Aura pick now.
I mean, NM.
And then, I imagine T-Dog get out of the way, or maybe Arena.
Or Crumpet?
Yeah, maybe.
No, I think they'll go Crumpet.
Because I believe Blitz and Gambu are pretty strong on Arena. Like, let's just say Gambu's for per se.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they should be super strong at Arena.
That was real entertaining.
That was a good game, yeah. You're right.
Yeah, very strong on both parties.
So who picks the loser?
Yeah. That is a fucking surprise. That was, boys, big time. I honestly thought straight away. I thought, why is Gambu chasing two tanks back with Blitz? And that but I don't understand how Jacob or whatever didn't finish off the front. The front would have been fucking wiped out. Any other player? I think even Ethia.
T-Dog.
I think
even Ethia there would have wiped out that front CY and powers then.
Uh huh.
That's surprising.
We all thought Aura gonna take the first rush, but NM took it. It was kind of surprising throughout the whole game.
Yeah.
God. How do you gamble again? Oh, it's explanation. Gamble. Aura, left. Aura, right.
You see that? I think there, I would have thought Aura would have been the weakest to win that people.
But this is now NM might be getting like a little bit shaky on their decisions.
Yeah.
Nervous. That's the thing. Obviously, you get nervous as the thing.
Who's playing for NM?
It affects a lot of people. Nerves.
Yeah.
And that it does. Like, make some people shaky. Like,
especially before.
That's it. Like, same with Mordib. Mordib, you were shaking last week, weren't you? Or the other week. Dib.
Yes, muted his mic.
Yeah, he had a case of the shakes like the other week. So, but Kickin's the new NM recruit, and he definitely suffers from shaky syndrome as well. So,
shaky fingers.
Hey, Lordy, I know you like to do that too. So, you know, don't be dissing on other people. I know you were shaking when you had two players trying to out tank me, and it wasn't really working well.
It's only because you're too good for you.
I know, right? Like, bro, I was 2 versus 1 tanks. Mm.
We barely can see the players and the teams.
Sorry, I can't really do much.
Yeah.
Unless I change my resolution.
All right, what's your predictions for this one then, boys?
So, Gambu's gone Russia. Resistance gone Germany. Kicking's Russia, and Blitz is Germany.
Oh, probably. Hez would just bunker, make three airfields.
That was a shot. Gambu, start position.
I think if Hez bunkered 4CY, tanked, and made three airfields and finished off Blitz, it was over.
Yeah, that's what I mean. But Gambu chased the tanks back, which
Hez
left it open.
Hez tried to go 10CY. That was the mistake. Stay at 4, tank, Tesla the door, make 3 quick airfields, kill 2 small powers in 2 shots, and then you're just 1v1. Then you go to 10CY against Ford.
Man, that was a shocker. That's honestly an absolute shocker.
It was a bad tactic.
But to be honest, I think Jacob could have done better there, to be honest.
I don't know why
Jacob's playing P4. Why isn't Cuzzy playing P4?
No, that's it. That would have been the selection order four.
Yeah. This should be interesting too.
I'm on a delay.
You can watch Cobra stream without delay.
On the Discord. He's streaming.
Okay. No, I'm doing stuff on my computer. It's all good.
What are you doing?
Sports bet stuff for tonight.
Did your underdog one win Opera?
So yeah, they won 5-2.
I don't know.
So Germany taking
off. I didn't bet enough though. It was
Soviet
pointless.
South.
Good luck.
I wonder if Gambu is gonna build or straight tank as first, then try to mix it with CYs.
That's it. That's the interesting thing. Yeah. But like here now, Hezab's really good at T-Dog, and also Kicking's really good, but. I don't know. It all depends on how they play. If they get nervous and if they work well as a team, obviously.
That war placement is bad.
Obviously, Kicking with Hez.
Oh, light tank by Hez.
Oh, he's just gonna scout.
He's just scouting it. See if
it looks
building.
Like they're both building. Possibly.
No, why does it? No, it didn't.
Doesn't look like it did. Yeah.
No.
Ether, come on, pal.
Well,
if you're in the pro stream, you got to be pro, lad.
Well, yeah. But, Ortrex power. Okay.
So is Kicking going third war, or is he making like a Tesla or something?
Look at this.
Third war, right.
Is he going to go? Is he going to finish this up? Is he going to go right through?
I don't think he can. Hez was there. Should be. But if they go together with Blitz.
Yeah.
Could be.
To be honest here, I think the longer the game goes here, I'd favour NM here.
Gambu's doing what I'd do, I'd put pressure on.
I think Blitz needs to put with him so he can like...
Yeah, if he goes on his own, he's screwed. What's he doing?
Yeah, this is bad.
Forcing these Teslas though, which are slowing it down.
Yeah, but...
Is Gambu making deeper? Or not yet?
Not yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is right now.
So I guess you're just going to try to hold that middle where Blitz is standing.
Yeah.
The thing is, the longer this goes, the more this goes to an end, because Kicking is strong here long game and Hez is strong here long game.
But if they prevent them from taking the middle, that's
kicking,
all they need.
Kicking's
yeah.
ahead. Yeah. Kicking's like 3 CYs ahead here. Well, 4 CYs.
Yeah.
But Blitz made 2nd CY as well.
Oh.
I didn't even see that.
Yeah, sure.
Too busy following the tanks.
Blitz is CY, he's gonna Gambu, yeah.
We wanna see some Jeeky smash here.
Yeah.
We're not getting it.
Oh.
Is he gone? Oh.
I mean, Resistance firing those tanks out now. His production's, high.
Oh, no.
To be honest, I think this is an MM1. It's got to be.
Yeah.
Yeah,
100%.
I mean, Kicking so far in front on the CY. Hez
Kicking's 10CY now. Kicking's 10CY.
Oh, yeah, it's over.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 10CY. Hez's on 6 wars. No one else.
Gun's on 4CYs, though. He could just crawl to middle. Maybe some Tesla behind, but like Blitz is gonna be ahead of Resistant here because of 2nd CY.
And Kicking's doing the right thing as well, building the ore now.
He's still on 5 wars.
Let's see, we got a sneak attack now. By Haz. Yeah. He's actually going for it.
Yeah.
Six tanks now.
But
you probably get that aura.
It's really tough. Yeah.
We're pushing front.
Pay attention to it. He has to see it.
Are they pushing? Yeah.
Yeah.
He's noticed.
Oh, he saw it.
Why, oh, that's big if he kills those.
Yeah.
To be honest, it's not even going to be that big killing red. He'd have been better killing yellow, slowing yellow down.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not going to get much.
Is Blizz going to go 4C wise now? Or is he just
going
to stop?
Yeah,
yeah,
he's going far.
Yeah, he's
but that's going to hurt him.
Nice full Aatrox.
Oh yeah. He's just leaving them there. He gets that.
They're still contesting middle. Still not giving middle to NM.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with his tanks here, but
the best thing now all Blitz can do is go north. Go right north, take the fucking thing away. And but I think it's over. It's 10.
He needs to help Gambus off, too.
Yeah, it's 10 CY this is from kicking now. 10 CY, first four. I don't.
Gambus for some reason doesn't have 7 wars yet. As he's just tanking.
This is over. This is GG. This is one all, boys. This is one all. GG.
Yeah,
yeah, this is over. I think Blitz probably should have not gone 2CYs at the start.
Yeah. If you went with Gambu, probably would have been a different
together,
story.
A bit of a chance.
Yeah. Based on Blitz's playstyle, I knew he was going to try and build out early rather than making tanks.
Pardon?
It was just all, you know. It was still all out there, you know. They had a chance.
It's 1-1.
1-1. Well played, but for this. This is pretty obvious, really. I think as soon as I saw kicking at 10CY, and the way they're playing, they looked a bit unsure. Like, it looked like they were going to tank and then build. And I think it's just a bit of a shit show, this one. Mm-hmm. But I'd be interested to see what the next map is going to be for Aura.
Yeah, I want to see Lee. You know, the leader of NM. He needs to step up.
I think we might see him on this pick.
I imagine we're seeing Lee on Arena, and I don't know, maybe Keep Off the Grass. Arena.
Which map are we gonna pick now? Which map they feel they're strong at?
Is Dynamic gonna play anything, or is he just gonna not play?
Yeah.
He seems offline.
It'd be good to see Dynamic and maybe Crush.
Yeah, that'd be full roster.
Yeah, you want to see Aura in the full force, really.
That's it.
Well, you want to see any clan battle, you want to see all the best players. Okay, so Aura pick.
Which map are they pick?
So it looks like Hesp is playing either way, whatever the map is, and then they'll probably call in their second player.
That can't surely enough to have Hesp at every single map, surely.
It looks like it, because the other guys are not joining. Hez, to be fair, is strong on all maps, you know.
Yeah, he's a very good player. He's at least a top 15 player.
You know, he's a top 25 player, whichever way you look at it, Lordy.
Yeah, that's it.
At least, or top 30 maybe, I don't know.
God Damn it.
Same for Hez. I think there's strong maps.
Ooh, there you go. Keep off the grass. Here you go. Look. See you later, Hez. See you later, Hez. Hello, Lee. Hello, Jacob.
So, which
Jacob?
What a shocker. What a shocker that was, boys.
Just do it too. Keep off the grass.
That's it. And that is where I knew where that's where Hez was going to take a back seat there.
I don't know if I've got it.
Here you go. I'll suggest you.
People are grass out early. I can suggest it joining.
Oh, Jacob's in. And Lee.
Yeah, okay. Well, we knew that straight
Should
away.
Gamble sides.
Yeah, okay, let me do that.
And it'll be the same as well when it gets to Arena. Arena, this would be the Jacob and Lee for Arena.
I wonder if South will just auto win on this map.
I don't know. Well, we are North, aren't we? Peace. Remember another one?
Yeah.
We're 8, whatever, against Nate and Kicken, isn't it?
Yeah.
Or an R.
So you can win from North, but obviously South is a massive advantage.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. What are they doing now?
Ooh.
Oh. Bart, you need to commentate this one, lad.
Oh, man.
Bart should have been the one to play for Aura here.
True.
Oh, yeah.
Bart will probably stop making fucking pillbox.
So, Bart, did you ever think about joining Aura Clan?
I'm in Aura, dude.
Oh, you are? I mean... Wait, since when?
This could have been your time to shine here, Bart.
Maybe Bart will.
If Bart was in A clan, I'd definitely play him this map.
Did anyone go Germany? I can't read the
all Russia.
Countries.
All Russia.
Yeah, it looks like
all Russia.
Yeah.
Aussies.
Right.
It's going to be a good one because obviously NM here are going to have the advantage with the south, but Aura must feel strong in this map to pick it.
Yeah.
So,
must be their best map.
Well, that's it.
I mean, just like D-Dog earlier for NM.
Well, that's it. That's what you think.
Oh, Lee stepped in.
I wonder if you're going to see a flame tower rush or not.
I was away for a few games. What's the score?
1-1.
So it's Lee and Jacob. Okay. Little switcheroo.
Oh, Lee's going for it.
Yeah, I think Lee has.
Is Gamble going for it though?
No, he's building a ref.
He's building a ref. Yeah.
I mean, Lee has gone. He's gonna have to push way too far to get something done.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
You didn't like that ref?
To be honest, here it's going to be fucking hard for Lee, isn't it? Lee's money's going to be dropping like fucking.
Yeah, Blitz is going for it as well.
Right now, Lee should actually build his ore refinery if he's not already building it. Nope.
He's obviously not building a ref.
Nope.
He's going all in.
He's going to go all in.
How's his money?
I wonder if he can stop that.
Okay.
Make a wall, maybe?
It's possible.
No.
Oh, ref's down.
No wall. Blitz has got no ref either.
He's going all in. Oh, he's building now. Don't know if he's not taking enough cash.
Well, this is over anyway. Jacob's got 2 tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, Jacob's two assault.
Lee's got no money now, but... Depends what happens here. If Thingy can get...
Blitz has got a ref, but it's...
I think it's too late. I think this is NM. Oh!
He should have went for his power instead of his door truck.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's a GG anyway.
That's it. Jacob, whatever, with the tanks there, whatever, that's all that. But that's bad positioning as well from Aura, Gambu. put in the ref there. He went to the take the gems, but he should have put it behind him.
Yep.
Nice. Well played, anyway. That's 2-1 then.
2-1, yes. That's amazing.
That's amazing.
It's amazing.
Yeah. Right, so Aura to pick again, right? Is that right?
No.
Or is it NM this time?
Yeah. It's NM. Yeah.
Crumpet. Okay, one sec. I'm just getting a drink.
Damn. Based on that T-Dog game.
Yeah, Crumpet's quite similar to T-Dog.
So who's going to play this one then? Kicking heads again?
It's a good question.
Kicking and heads?
Gambo and Blitz here, both Russia. I think, is that wise? I didn't know either of them could build.
They have to try.
Oh, they even try, they're fucking Jew. hope for the best. It's like trying to do a running race against Usain Bolt, it is.
It's like trying to do a race against me, son.
Seems desperate.
It does. Unless you can see some nicking going on there.
Did the stream stopped on Discord? Or?
Don't think so. I'm nearly back.
You still see keep all the grass?
Yeah. I'm not back at the computer. One sec.
Oh, okay. All good.
Is it going to AK? Yeah,
that's suggested it. Gamble decides. Have you done that?
I'm doing it now. Oh, not wrong one. Right, R or left.
O-I.
Real.
Awesome. To be honest, it's a shame about Dynamic not playing, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Dynamic and so Crush. King
of the grass. So who won that? Not NM did, didn't they?
Yeah.
So it's 2-1.
They're just lucky Aura Hank ain't playing, to be honest.
Well, Lordy will tell you all about that.
Oh, yeah. Boy, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you pleased with Aura?
Of course I am.
I think you're doing so far.
How do you think your Gambu and Blitz are getting up to? How do you think they're doing? Do you think they're doing well? Gambu's position. Gambu position. But yeah, so do you think they're playing really well? Do you think is there anything they can improve on from that, or do you think they're just doing everything great at the moment?
I think those two do quite fine, to be honest with you.
Nice. Are you giving both badges for taking part, or do you think they're going to take home the championship from this?
Nah, there's no rewards.
Every with a badge.
They'll get a scratch and sniff. They'll get a scratch and sniff sticker.
Yeah.
If they do.
I'll give them some scratch and sniff stickers, something like that in the mail.
Hey, break. I mean, not break. Wow. Bark. Yeah.
That was disrespectful, man. I'm putting you on a 5-minute timeout.
That was cool.
I know. I didn't mean to do that, but my brain is messed up a little bit. But I think Gambu has a good chance in the beginning.
Yeah, but you think he's going to outbuild these boys?
No.
Definitely.
I mean, it's 100% possible. No, so, not really.
Lordy.
Yes.
Who do you think's the better builder, Kicking or Hezb?
I think Kicking's a better banker builder, but I think Hezb's more of a pusher builder.
Okay, okay.
I respect that.
I think with Hezb, whatever, he's much more aggressive and better at pushing. But I think Kicking the sort of person that can just sit there and hold you.
And who do you think's the better tanker?
I actually think Kicking's a better tanker than Hezb.
Yeah, I would probably go Kicking, yeah, tanking, and Hez building, but
yeah, that's it. Well, that all depends what you're gonna go for. If you wanna sit back, relax, or whatever, and fucking bunker down, then Kicking's your boy. But if you want to push and win the game, and push through, then it's Hezb. But I'd say the better tanker is actually Kicking. Like, I find Kicking harder to tank with than I do Hezb.
So, Aura both building, sorry, both tanking, and these guys are getting an early depot.
Yeah.
Mm.
So this will be very interesting. I think Gambu has a strong chance, but they need to go, like, 2 seconds to go.
That's it. They all need to just fly their tanks over there. Give them some wings and go. That's what they need to be doing.
Yeah, because
they need to go together. That's the key.
Yeah. Go together and stay south.
Kicking needs a few Teslas, maybe.
To be honest, if they go 3-1 down, this could be the end of the Nightfall Aura. That could be the end of the Dream Team.
Yeah.
So, and obviously if Aura lose this, then it's back to the drawing board, back to the WPs and facts, and that's it.
Can't have Gambu gone on his own here.
But they either need to build or they need to tank. They're doing a bit of both. And
yeah, they've both got two CYs.
Yeah, but that's it. They're doing the wrong thing because Kicking's going to be 10 CY in a minute. And then it's just going to be push, fucking.
He's on 5 at the minute. Oh, he's tanking on 5. We know his game plan.
There you go. Let's go another one now. 6. That's it. He's like power.
He built an extra tank to block.
Probably misclick.
Yeah, but all the way up there, it's like north from south.
Yeah, I mean, it's not doing all.
So, boy, tell us, do you think Aura's got it what it takes here to win this match?
I don't think so now.
He said he was talking to Boy.
Oh.
I don't know if Boy's here.
What do you think, Boy?
Gambu's pushing.
To be honest, he does quite well pushing out with these powers that don't shoot anything. There you go, that's a Kicking 10 CY now. First in 4 CY again.
Yeah.
And he's got the Max Wars also. Oh.
Gambit needs to build some flames, I reckon.
Flames?
You know, just start flaming things.
Resistance got too many tanks for flames, bro.
Yeah, you need to start flaming to kill all those dogs running around.
Don't know why they would push into that. That was a waste.
This is, in all fairness, boys, this is over already. It's over before it's even started. I don't understand why both of them go Russia.
Yeah, Aura needs a builder. Building.
Yeah.
To challenge NM in these kind of maps.
Yeah. Obviously, this is going to be their, what I class as their strength, really, for NM.
For like building this?
Crumpet. Yeah, against the way the play, obviously.
It seems like it.
Yeah. Like, he's building all these fucking CYs outside as well. What's all the CYs outside, he might as well say, oh, look, come take me.
Yeah.
Might as well fucking get your kids and tell them to stand outside and let the paedophiles drive past and the signs and take me. This is over. This is gone. This is GG. This is over.
Yeah.
I mean, Blitz is on 3 CYs, he's not on max wars. He's got no cash, but he's not controlling his trucks.
No. I think if one of them would have actually went straight tanks from the start, they would have
had a better. His trucks are just
tank.
Going.
But they, to be honest, they're better off just figures.
What
just,
is that?
Yeah.
Look, he's putting all these fucking things outside. Just eat, they're just going to eat them up.
Still CYing outside.
He is. Just re. This is just. Honestly, NM would have been better off putting out Claws and Sputnik for this.
Oh, yeah.
100%.
Why?
Why Claws and Sputnik?
Body?
Is that a shot at Claws and Sputnik, or what?
Body? Why? Why haven't you got them guys? They're good.
Just
you might get to seal them tonight.
Claws and Sputnik are very good players, but they are what a class is.
We might get to see them tonight, man.
And then B team. And then B team, so.
Lordy, I would say Ad is probably NMB team.
No, he's at NMC team.
Oh.
Oh, they got C team?
They got a C team as well.
I thought Ad was co-leader.
Wasn't he leader with Lee?
Nahesby's leader with Lee, I think.
Things must have changed from Cousin to NM.
Alright, this game's miles over. It's just... You know, if this weren't actually like a serious thing, I'd actually just message now saying, is this Shaz playing for this?
Once Hez does a chrono, that'll be quite fun to watch.
Yeah, he's gonna... Hopefully gonna see some Tanyas.
Well, look here, look. The middle is completely locked down now.
Yeah,
Kicking, just go take north now, that's it.
Has we even got the north of them?
That's it, it's just a...
Blitz is nearly on max wars.
I'll tell you what though, what I'm quite looking forward to see. I'm actually quite looking forward to seeing the arena match with Lee and Jacob versus these two. Because I think Blitz and Gambu could be quite good here, or maybe on arena. But I think Blitz can.
I think that's if true. I was Aura, I'd probably play Dynamic on... arena.
Well, that's it. To be honest, I would have had Dynamic for many of these games, to be honest.
It's a shame if Dynamic doesn't play.
That's it, but that just shows what a shitbag Dynamic is.
No, if he's got work, can he?
He's not got work at 10 o'clock at night. Exactly what you said earlier, Cobra. You said Dynamic's a
what
fucking
piece
of earlier? Shit. It's exactly the same thing you said earlier about Dynamic being a piece of shit and he weren't going to come. So, and that is exactly what you said, Cobra. That's it. So that sums it up. Exactly what you said earlier. So that you said Dynamic ain't coming, he's a piece of shit. And I was like, yep, well.
There we go.
That's it. And I thought, nah, Dynamic come. But you were right, Cobra. You're definitely right about Dynamic.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah.
I like Mars.
This over. Just say, can I say GG?
No.
Yes, good question, Mark.
Sending all his tanks in. See that? He's sending all his tanks back. Not even worrying about the mid.
Well, if you don't get him out there, he's dead, so he needs to.
Yeah.
There's a lot of money on the inside. That's the thing about
this. He's just
map.
Trying to survive, but it's going to be hard.
Yeah. To be honest,
I'm very surprised that Kicking isn't eating the middle. You never know. Left side might get 10 CYs and do a massive, great big push and be like, and take that south back. Consider it's a bit uneaten.
I mean, I've seen that happen before, you know.
Have you?
Yeah. Well, where was that? Vietnam or Falklands?
Forkins.
Forkins?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is Kicking trying to push north?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Meet up with Hasb in their base, maybe? Gambu got some Teslas north.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Resistant got some turrets. He's actually going to be good for a second chrono in a minute.
Yeah,
I don't think he really needs to do it, unless I've got that.
Nah, well, they're out of money. Yeah. The money's gone. Look,
where is he going to chrono? If he cannot chrono south, that's useless, I think.
I wouldn't chrono south. There's too many V2s.
Yeah.
Did he stop those trucks?
But look, nah. if Gambu can take yourself here, it could be interesting. Look, he's pushing for it.
He could do that.
Is it tensy wise?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, but he's just. Look,
if he can get kicking out here, this could be interesting, but.
No, that's gonna fuck him.
That's gonna fuck that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
Kicking
probably...
should push there.
Where's Kicking V2s?
Oh, loads.
He's not. Yeah.
That's the end of that one, boys. GG. Well played, NM.
Surprised NM won this.
I know. Well, their mistake in the beginning was them both building. Like, no one really.
Nobody
had
built
tank.
Together.
No. Well.
Easier.
What?
Are you watching a different game, Ethia?
Like, well, Aura Clan, they both made 2 CYs. Like, if they would have stayed at one, like, if one
Blitz
of them
didn't build a second
one,
CY, so it was like 3 or 4 walls.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I must have been watching something else then. I don't know what's going on.
Gambu built someone... on the second wall.
Can't I just say GG now, the cyber?
No, Lordy, it's the etiquette of the game. We've got some feasts.
Stealing the money.
I mean, Resistance got a lot of tanks.
Yeah.
Should have been impossible.
They've got no cash inside. Got a bit of money to burn, but...
Exactly, another 20 minutes sitting there waiting.
Nah, it's not going to
It wouldn't
long.
Even be...
Is he gonna Krana again? Just for fun of it?
He should do. Should get some Thieves in, I would go for. If he just builds barracks, it'll just freak him out.
Yeah, look at that power, top left, of Kicking. Imagine if he tells a crawl there.
I don't know why he's building loads of airfields, it's just wasting cash.
They don't shoot back, do they?
I mean, he's got too many tanks for that shit.
I feel like I'm just saying GG.
No, you can't say it, Lordy.
Well, I'm gonna get a drink then, I'll be back.
Alright, pal.
Right.
Boy, how do you feel about Aura here? Good? Boy, do you think you're going to get your hand in the ice and get in the battle?
Boy's staying quiet right now.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, man, they might pull a couple people off the bench. I might get in the game.
I think they need your bat, to be honest with you. They need a wild card just to mix it up.
It's kind of hard to take one of these guys out, though.
Yeah, they're both really good players, but Gambu's a hider and you're a real fledged member, you know?
Yeah, I think he definitely has a Gambu in them.
So, NM won.
3-1?
Yep, 3-1.
It's going pretty quick.
How many to win? Is it first to 6?
Yeah. Lordy, shut up.
Arena?
Still a lot of maps to be played yet.
What?
Spacecraft.
To be honest,
Spacecraft's good map.
That there, boys.
NM,
look,
NM definitely has this map.
What
which,
map?
Which map?
What
Spacecraft.
Map?
Spacecraft.
Really?
Yeah. Heads is a really good builder on that map. And with just that combination, Heads and Kicking together.
Crushes basement. Oh, it's going to be a tank off then, boys.
Mm.
Now, here, would you expect it to be back for Kicking and Heads?
Or Jacob?
I wouldn't have Jacob. I'd have Kicking and Heads here. Maybe it's for Crush basement.
Crushes.
I suggested it. I'll be suggesting to you. Mate, save you fucking thingy.
Alright, cheers, bro. I'll do that. Ruff, who's that dog?
It's my dog.
All right, big lad.
So who's, Bart,
who's that? Gambu. Gambu barking.
Bart, I have a big dog.
A big dog.
Gambu. Gambu barks in different language.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Bart. Oh, he ran away.
So who's gonna be playing for NM?
It's gotta be Kick in the head, surely.
Jacob and Kick.
Jacob.
Oh.
SGQ.
They're all Germany, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Here we go.
So is Lee the what's he called? Is he the
leader?
The more dib or
cheerleader?
playing just the thingy game.
He's played keep off the grass.
Yeah, they play keep off the grass. He play arena. Oh, I love you too, darling. Right, now this is going to be a nice game to watch. I think this is quite nice teams for this. Would you?
Did Jacob sneak in this one?
Yeah. Against his former clan.
Your boy. Boy. Mm.
I wonder if Gambu gonna be aggressive here or gonna wait for a passive GQ battle.
Oh no, I reckon he go
passive. Very aggressive player, I would just go with that.
So boy, what's your prediction here? Who's going to win?
Well, hopefully us, but I'm always biased about it.
Well, do you think Aura has what it takes to win this one?
Of course I do.
To be honest, I think Aura's got more of a chance of winning like this one than what they did the last one. I think Crumpet played to NM style.
The way in this kind of game, they have it in there.
I think this is more for them, like their one direction sort of tanking.
They can suffocate them if they try to build.
Yeah, well, they can't build. That shows that, doesn't it? Aura has no...
not as good with allies as
Aura has no builders. The best thing Aura could do is recruit old pro. If you can recruit old pro as a builder, I think then that could really up the Aura status.
That's true.
Oh, man. It's just not gonna happen.
What do you reckon, boys? Do you reckon that would improve Aura by getting a builder like old pro or whatever joining them?
Yeah, Aura needs desperately a builder.
Or Yuzgen, try and get Yuzgen. Or Yuz.
But seems like Boyd doesn't want Ryan on his team.
Maybe Yuzgen. Get Yuzgen. It'd be a nice little builder for you, wouldn't it? Or then the way you get Katash as well. Or a Katash.
Yeah, that's exactly what I would rather have. I'd rather have Yuzgen and Katash come to Aura.
That's it. Like, would you consider to be called Ram Aura, boy?
No, I wouldn't like that.
Or would you prefer to be called Aura Ram Boy?
I think that merger's just quite dumb, to be honest with you.
You have done it multiple times till now, though.
Yeah.
Is it just to learn by your own mistake sort of thing? Like WK1 Aura?
You know, that was one thing. It didn't really look like much of a merger. Just like WK just looks like part of their name.
Yeah.
Having another clan's name in front of another clan.
Oh, look at
really aggressive here.
I like it. Go on, Nora.
Oh, yeah.
Kicken came back.
Blitz has set.
He's taking some more stuff.
But it's Blitz is doing the best thing by retreating there as well. So I probably would have made the decision there to try and follow it through.
Oh, I would 100% have dove in that base.
Jacob has built a turret.
I'd be in that base fucking setting up camp. I'll be in their base. Yeah, but Gambu's doing really, really well as well. Gambu looks fucking strong as fuck.
Really
here.
Good for the left side on this game.
Yeah, good for the left he's not side. The one backing up.
Oh, hello.
This is the sort of map that's.
How many wars left side has got? Five?
Five. 5 versus 3 and 4.
Their best is just focused on the tanks instead of going for the fucking buildings, which is what they're doing.
I mean, Gambu should take south here, because, like, Kicken lost one war, and Jacob lost also, but Blitz lost a lot of tanks.
Yeah.
Blitz Jacob got no lost cash. He's sending APCs, trucks.
Blitz ain't controlling his trucks very well, though.
He never does.
He's gonna take, another war. Well, that's gonna set him even more behind Jacob.
Oh yeah.
But Blitz has no money. Blitz is broke.
Yeah, he's alright.
But Gambu won south battle. He can barely have
right
any
side, outside ores. All the gems are gone.
Look at Blitz. He's got free run there.
Okay, he's starting to make lights.
I'll tell you what, this game here is more the most exciting one so far to this point, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
And P4. P4 was great.
Yeah, P4 was very chopping and changing. That was really exciting. The Crumpet and T-Dog, that was too much for NM, that was. So this is like an exciting one to watch. But I think Kicking's lost a lot of fucking wars, so...
Blitz has a great queue. The lights are going to go up.
Yeah. All the two groups are in. He's going to take the ref.
Kicking that. Kicking's out.
Oh, he's resigned.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
There might have been a tad too early, but I don't know. But you never know. There's a lot of tanks. There's a lot of tanks self, isn't there? A lot of tanks self.
That was a banger.
That was a very good play. That's well played there by Aura. That was very, very good. Well played, boy. That's the best I've seen a clan play.
Blitz played well then.
Yeah, MVP Blitz.
Yeah. Nice, 3-2. Spicing it up now.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's getting intense.
You don't want to go 4-1 down.
No.
Oh.
I mean, there's not building maps anymore.
Resistance.
Yes. So, which map favors NM now?
Very good point.
They must know what they're going to play because Hezby's in.
They kind of got those building maps out of the way.
I reckon a big open.
Losing as well.
Big open will be the next one.
Might be a lower map.
The door. Yep. Lee wants
boys, have you heard the rumor?
What's the rumor?
Jacob has played 2 games, lost them both, and he's doing it as a favor to Aura. What a nice lad.
Did cash app him $20 before the start.
That's it.
Wow. You're nice, Bart. Where's my $20?
It was for good luck.
$1 million minute to go talk to him.
Alright, well here, to be honest, I don't really know how Blitz can that play or are they good? Are they good at all maps?
They're pretty good.
Oh yes.
Let's see.
Both old school players.
Who's playing for NM?
Hez and Lee.
Is Lee south, right?
Nah, Lee's north.
Oh,
he's good on these maps.
Lee's
a beast.
He's a virgin, but he's good on R.
Is Gambu south?
Nice
right?
One, Cobra lad.
Get up, lad. Gambu wanna pick a side? There we go.
Oh, this is gonna get spicy.
Should be spicy watching Arena as well. I think that'd be quite a nice one to watch.
So is it Kicking and Hez playing?
No.
Aura probably gonna be picking that after this.
Oh, yeah.
Lee's driving.
Alright.
I would have bothered driving, I would have just done 2 powers instead.
And that's why Lee's better than you on our maps.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Let's see. We're about to see the show.
Possibly be better than Lordy. I just need to practice a little bit.
Yeah, let's see. You keep practicing, Ethia.
You know, there's... Yeah.
Ethia? Yes. You did a best of 9 against Dutchie. How did that go?
Well, I mean, I epically failed that one, but you know...
Oi, Aether, what's your goal? What's your goal? Is it to join Aura? Would you like to join Aura?
Oh, no, not joining Aura. Definitely not.
Why?
Nope, sorry.
Why not? What's wrong with Aura?
I just don't really, you know, get some people that are just a little too cocky on there.
Like, oh, you didn't like Waz?
Yeah, Waz, definitely.
Is it because he hellies you?
No, I'm not worried about his hellies.
He should be.
Like, he doesn't have shit over my hellies.
He's good hellies, that guy.
Do you think Brake has better hellies or Waz?
Well, see, I think Brake has... I think Brake has better hellies, to be honest with you. 100%.
Oh, right. So Lee's going straight tank
Waz
here, boys.
Is a legit
but
Hesby's
not.
The
so,
Hesby's
I don't
not.
Know. And Lee's north, so he's
going
to go bro.
The other guys are going straight tanks.
But remember, Red is north, so he's going to go broke if he doesn't make a truck early.
He's definitely going broke.
Oh, he might make a...
Transport. He's making
transport. Yeah, subpan. Look at that silo.
Yeah.
Oh, he could introduce
you. He is.
He should be broke, though, definitely.
He's got 2,000.
2,000 credit.
He's got 5 tanks.
Made an
but remember, he needs to make a transport as well after building the subpan.
Yeah, he's absolutely broke, skint, you know. But...
And only got 5 tanks. So if
this is awesome.
To be honest, if right side went now, this would be a thing.
Yeah, let's
see. I knew Lee would do something cool like this.
Bart loves this shit.
Oh my god, yeah. This is incredible.
He has an orgasm in his mouth when he does this.
Settle down, Ethia.
This is amazing to watch.
To be honest, they're sitting there, surely they'd be thinking, where the fuck's Lee's tank?
Yeah,
that's what
I'd be
thinking. Yeah,
think
where the
see why in awesome but...
Look, surely...
You don't even realize it half the time.
Crazy.
What happens to you?
They've seen it. They've seen the... No, they haven't. No,
well, they aren't.
No, they won't. They won't that far up north.
No.
Oh, man, that's
but
dirty.
If they still just go for it, they're
going
to
win. Yeah, that's it. Lee's still broke.
Lee's going Tesla.
Lee's still broke.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Did they see
they need to go.
They
need
do
to
now.
Get...
They do now.
You can't defend it. They need to just go.
Big power doesn't go down.
That's
what's
it.
Going
that's
on in Aura chat now? I'm dead.
Yeah, he needs
kill
to just
him.
Attack there. That's just
oh, they gone back. No.
Yeah,
they
stupid. That's what I mean, that's pathetic. He should have just went.
He's not going to get that, I don't think. He's not going to get anything.
No, he's not.
I can still counter.
Blitz has got a lot
still
of tanks.
Still going to counter.
He had a lot of tanks, but went back.
Where's Gambu going?
Is he?
Oh. Okay. The longer the wait, the worse it is for them.
Yeah, of course.
Are they going to try or no? Does Blitz have an NG somewhere?
No.
Is that Blitz? Alright.
So,
Resistance got a lot of tanks as well. Jeez.
The best thing they can do is just sit there and wait for them to make those Teslas.
Like Lee's got no tanks but a few Tesla.
It's hard to
GG.
See.
Oh yeah.
That's GG right there.
Gambu and Blitz have it.
What? Ethia, what are you smoking, bro? Ethia, man.
Oh, I mean... no, the colors are different. I couldn't see the colors.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, what?
That's GG.
Yeah, red. Red's
that
GG.
Is GG.
Yeah.
I mean...
So what's the score there? 4-2?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
I mean... Yeah, he's still going.
Lee. Wow.
Lee's still broke.
Sweet.
To be honest, if they could have killed Lee there, then it would have been a one-on-one with Hez and...
Ngambu has got a lot of tanks south, doesn't
yeah.
he?
What's he doing?
He could do something serious.
He's
here.
Just killing the Ultrak.
But he's got CY as
oh,
well.
He's noticed.
So like now, would the
is
other group...
Late?
Is the other group going to come? Are they just going to sit there?
Yeah, he's split.
I don't understand what he's doing there. He could have done so much damage.
I mean...
That's an IQ of like 2.
GG.
Yeah,
GG is done.
Let's just go for it now. It's over.
Yeah, it's done. Gambu's on 7 walls, but he's not going to be able to pump out enough ore.
No, it's over. You can't stop them both. It's impossible.
Hesby's out tanking him anyway.
Yeah, it's done.
GG.
Yeah, definitely. Sorry, Bart, to get your hopes up.
To be honest, there, for Aura, that was fucking... That's like dumb people's play, that was. You saw there's no tanks at all from the left-hand side. I think anyone in their right mind, if you didn't see the other team with any tanks, you'd just go, wouldn't you? Yes or no?
Actually, yeah. But to be honest, Lordy, if you were playing someone like me, what? You wouldn't even think anything of it.
Oh, I would.
No, you'd be like, oh yeah, easy poo's building. Is that right, Lordy?
What's that little easy poo is up to? So who's picking it now? Is it back to Aura, isn't it?
Aura.
So what are they going to pick?
Should be Arena.
My prediction is 6-4 either way. But at the moment, 4-2. So.
Well, Kicking's in, so Lee's out.
Really, it'd be nice to see Sputnik or...
Ad or Klaus.
Or Sick, Gato.
Oh, to be fair, it'd be nice to see some other auras, you know?
Yeah.
Well, I was hoping to see Dynamic. That's the one
I
wanted
Dynamic
to see.
Or Crush.
Dynamic didn't want to play. He was afraid, to be honest.
Was he?
I think that's what it was.
Dynamic's not afraid, bro. He's a good player.
Yeah, he's a good player, but, you know, he didn't want to...
Wait, who's that? There. Look, 9%. The player called 9% from Canada, and he is Aura Nostra.
Now Hans has this one, definitely.
9% should be Fard.
He's on 9. He's under Nostradamus, Aura Nostra, Stop Hiders, 9%.
Yeah, but see, the thing with Aura,
9% medic.
Dynamic. I feel Dynamic's a little bit embarrassed joining Aura Clan. That's probably why. I'm not trying to be mean to him or anything, but you know, I think that's what that is.
Alright, what's happening there?
What's my number, as I recall, with the fifth best clan? There you go, boys, can you save that? As I recall, with the fifth best clan.
Yo, Ethi, you know you're getting roasted in the Twitch chat, right?
Is it?
They're roasting you up, man. Yeah.
Let me check this out.
Yeah, they're tearing your ass up.
Where at?
Ethi stinks of rotten fish and dick cheese.
Who said that?
Ethi got the mind and IQ of a retarded 5-year-old girl.
Wait, who said that? Wait,
what chat? Looking LED, see. Lad. Oh, God,
let me see who this is.
Do you have any response to the haters or what?
Ethi, what's your response to Tay-Tay 1984? Who said you stink of rotten fish and dick cheese?
Oh, that's Fluffy, so, wow. Fluffy's just, you know, a big bully. Fluffy calls me the bully, but don't worry. I'll bully her or him or it they back something, you know, I don't know what gender person they are.
But... you got the mind in IQ for 5 years.
I know.
Oh, it's spacecraft.
But yet there are times I play and I out-tank him and win. I think it's on some of my streams here when he plays his little gold rush. So, yeah.
Boy, what's your take on Blitz and the fifth best clan? Boy. Boy.
Is that boy in Twitch chat?
Yeah.
Calling boy. Dynamic to join the.
Oh yeah.
Boy.
I forgot about that.
Is that Lordy?
What's your take on Blitz signing the fifth best clan?
He's just ribbing on people saying that shit.
So, do you think Aura are the fifth best clan?
No, we're better than that.
Boy.
What'd you say?
Boy.
4.5?
Who do you want Dynamic to come in and replace?
Well, anyone who's feeling tired.
Who do you think is feeling tired?
Obviously, guys are switching people every single game, so yeah, why not us?
No, they are. You need some fresh legs in there.
Oh, yeah.
Why are they not starting yet?
I know, they're not clicking the button. Resistant and Lee? They're doing some tactics, I guess. This game is very tactical, this map. You got a lot of options.
Yeah.
Could even drive CY on this end.
Dynamite did that against Nasty. It didn't
work out. Left the game. He's left the game, so you need to.
Oh, resistance been dumped.
Kicking's coming instead.
Oh,
Jacob,
that's
maybe.
Interesting. No kicking.
See, I think Hezard would be better here than kicking.
Do you think?
Yeah, I do. Open the game, Snake.
Oh shit! Hold on. Fluffy, you are just a small little kid that doesn't like losing to a noob like myself. Good response there, Ethia.
You like that?
Yeah. You definitely told him there, Eth.
You got him told there, lad.
Put him in his place.
Yeah, give me a second. Let me put him in his place real quick.
So you put him in his place. You tell him.
All right, there we go.
Let's go.
Right, here we go.
See, look. I mean, I'm kind of a weaker person, but I have my advantages and disadvantages, you know?
What's your disadvantages?
He's a black fella with a big slong.
I'm a poor black fella. Get it right?
Black fella, okay.
I'm a poor black fella.
Poor black fella with a big slong.
Yes. There you go, that's better.
Once you go black, you never go back. And that's what your missus used to say before we got a new Cobra.
Hey fella, you simmer down.
Simmer down, fella.
Simmer down.
Alright, who you reckon's gonna win this?
50-50 for now.
Gambo has gone Germany on this.
Huh. Yeah, 50-50 for this minute.
Yeah, Kicken and Lee. I'm not sure how Lee is on this map. I never watched him play on this before, but
there's no transports he can do in this one, so it's gonna be straight up. But
I think I'd Lee will go.
We'll see
why. After second war.
Yeah, I reckon a couple of CYs that play. See, but this is a map where it's quite nice to have 4 CYs behind you and take those middle gems. Who's that Ender Arcade?
Fucking old pro.
He's back.
Old pro.
Aura old pro.
Aura old pro.
New clan?
No early. What's the score? Three was. It's 4-2.
Okay, I just opened the stream. They won KOTG, okay. Why didn't Bart play KOTG? What the fuck?
Yeah,
I'd
Bart's
have,
good
I'd
at
it. Bat.
Andrew the door? Who wrote that?
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
Instead of answer the door, Andrew the door.
Yeah, look, Bart.
Crumpet.
You remember that tactic that I did on you and won on keep off the grass?
No.
You don't remember the one that you said you'd have to try that? Where I built up north and just started, you know, I built or drove my CY to ore.
We've Scotland number one and number two going at it at top.
Ethia, you've been talking too much shit. I think we might have the best of nine.
That's okay. I'm all
Who's
right
the
with
best
that.
Scottish Q? Sorry, crushing in here, but.
Dynamic needs to control his trucks much better.
Who?
Not dynamic, fucking Blitz.
Blitz has never controlled his trucks these games for some reason.
Nah,
he's stopped.
Got one stop.
Stops, yeah.
Oh.
He's got no cash as well.
Oh!
Oh, it's work. He's moving now. He's heard us.
Gamble's pushing hard, kicking them.
Yeah.
Spacecraft, my best map.
Gamble's got loads of cash.
But he needs to help his teammate like Lee's doing.
Yeah.
It's all about the teamwork.
If Gambu could get a second group going here, he could have one down south doing that, and then the other one going fucking through the thing. This is
Blitz is doing well, considering he's got no cash. He's been out-tanked. His Q is quite good. Blitz's Q's keeping in it, to be fair.
Gambu should be able to push himself.
Got six walls for Gambu.
And his allies.
Lovely money as well.
First one did max tanking.
But, oh, look at this.
Oh, the rush. No, he's going to GQ. So, all that GQ smash. Oh,
look,
this is a waste.
What a waste. He has to go north now. GQ
Please
away north.
Blitz needs to take out one as well.
He's not doing anything, he's running off.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's bad.
Blitz is so far behind on production.
Blitz has like no money, he'll go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, how was his money?
His second rep is in like the worst spot.
Blitz's actual tanking's actually doing well. But it's just his production that's fucking him up. He's got good money now though, which is gonna be fucking.
It's as if NM are saying Kicking's a better tanking than Heads.
Yeah.
Oh, bro, he's trying to start the controversy.
Well, no, we were saying it's quite interesting. The maps, the clans pick the different players on.
Ah, they're just rotating. They don't give a fuck. They just want everyone to play. That's
no, they do. They definitely do. That's why Klaus and Sputnik and Ad are not playing.
Controversy. So, boy, who'd you want to replace? I heard that.
It's for the viewers, old pro.
Fucking snake.
Ask a question, old pro. Let's go.
My only question in this whole thing is, where the fuck is Dynamic? That's my only question.
Oh, that is controversy.
Oh, they're getting pushed back.
Ford's fucking mega on this
one. If he takes out the walls, that could be hurtful.
But, Kicking is not at max wars still.
I think Kicking must be broke, surely.
He's on 5
wars. No, he's not. He's got 5 wars on 12k.
It's over. Nabu's gonna run him over right here.
Lee's got to come south. He's got to come south and help him.
Yeah, he does. Blitz needs to keep the pressure on.
Blitz needs to keep the pressure on.
He needs to tell us what.
Can Gamble finish himself?
Lee has to split. Lee has to split.
He can finish it.
Oh, he's splitting.
Yeah, he had to, but I don't think
he can finish it, though. He can finish the game.
It's game over.
Yeah.
And Kicking had such good money as well. That's just pure straight out tanking, lost that.
And to imagine he wasted last push also.
Yeah.
That's mad.
He just went all in and just wasted all of his things. Kicking should be broke.
Talk about carry.
And look at the ore at the front as well, look.
Yeah, they're both broke.
Why is no one taking the middle gems? No, that's what I want to know.
But look, now Blitz has got good money, six wars. This is GG. Like, this is the war win.
Why is this Ford taking the middle gem?
This has completely changed around. This ain't Ford, I don't think. And this is completely fucking turned around. Because at one point there, I thought that's his NMs. I thought it's over. Blitz had no money for so long.
This is over.
Blitz has come back. He's literally really well.
Yeah, Blitz fucking. He had no money at all, no money, and now he's got max thing. This is over.
Damn.
This is finished.
These comebacks from Aura.
That is a really, really good player.
It is. I was ready to say, yeah, that's it, done.
Look, Blitz isn't even bothered about Lee now, he's just taking out kicking.
Yeah, it's over.
Wow, GG, what a game.
That was crazy.
I reckon if Hez was on here, it would have been a lot different.
You think?
It would, yeah.
Controversy?
But look, Gambu killed 135, Blitz only 79. Tank says.
79 tanks that mattered.
72 times.
What a good team player.
So, what do they pick now? Now it's going to be the Bandit Country now, isn't it?
Oh, Hesk is back. You don't give a fuck.
Is it going to be 4C? Or P4 Mini, maybe? Throwing.
P4 Mini is a strong possibility. But I think they're going to wait until closer to the end for that.
The rest of the maps are all like standard tape, so I don't know. I think Aura could come back and win this, honestly. With the maps that I see left.
Yeah, it's very strong possibility.
The hell?
Ethia, did you read the Twitch chat? What Tay-Tay had to say to you?
Let me see. What's
What the fuck?
Why is Gamble not working?
What did he just write?
I'll gamble.
Says, hey, I am one of those beta male.
Oh, it's not working.
Types with micro penis.
Oh, Cobra, no.
You kicked me, Snake.
Been banned?
Huh?
Oh, no. I guess Robskate is drunk again.
That's too far. Let's see.
We might have to have a break for a few minutes.
What happened?
5 minute break.
I got a 5 minute break.
Why? For what?
You can just ban my ass for gambling.
Fucking bot.
Unlucky.
Right, guys. Let's
Ford just keeps PMing me like, I'm not Gambu, you fucking idiot. I hear you on the stream. Blah, 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 blah. Like, it's like not Ford, man. It's not Ford.
Nah, to be fair, Ford said it's not him, so obviously if it's not him, it's not him. Maybe.
Probably just like Milo.
You want me to,
I really do think it is Milo.
Well, there's not many people who can do this with Germany, I'm sorry. Like,
yeah, Milo's always been a stronger tanker. So, I think that is a strong.
I All right. What the score is like 4-3 now?
4-3, yeah.
4-3.
Pretty close.
Tell them to let me in. Oh wait.
Did they pick the map yet? Cobra?
I don't know, I'm banned.
Cobra's banned already.
So not yet then.
Fine.
We're taking a break.
Oh, DC's not in.
We're just waiting for Cobra. Ethia.
Yeah, yeah. Fair enough.
To be honest, I thought NM would have such an easy time with only Gambu and Bliss showing up to the battle.
Milo's too good.
They seem to be doing alright. They surprised me. Especially on P4, like, was...
Yeah, that's really nice. That was the P4 one. That was a real shocker. But I'll tell you what, that spacecraft was a shocker as well. I honestly thought that was MM. So I was like, that's it.
Yeah.
I thought, that's a nice play. And I saw like, Ligo second CY. I thought... Yeah, well, he obviously feels confident enough there now, whatever, he's got it. And then Gambu seems just to fucking walk away with fucking kicking.
Yeah.
How do you do change the settings, Beast, on CNET to get my graphics?
don't know.
Yeah,
I forgot.
Yeah, I forgot.
So whose map pick is it now?
I think it's NM, right?
It's an NM?
Yeah.
Or won the last one.
No, it's not with who won, it's who picked spacecraft. Who picked spacecraft? Aura, I guess.
Yeah. I couldn't see who picked what, so.
I think they might pick Arena and throw in the lead.
NM have picked P4 Tawny, haven't they? The next map.
I wonder why Aura hasn't gone for Arena Wally yet.
That's what Ethan just said.
Blitz loves Arena. Who is that? Their fucking microphone.
Not 5 minutes yet?
What is this? Best of 9? 10? 11?
11.
11.
Oh, 11.
If it's 5-5, is it next map wins, or do they do like a win by 2?
Did somebody make, or do I need to make?
You can make the thing.
Right, you gamble, Beast.
For safety. Or a left and right.
What do you want, P4 Tawny?
Have I picked yet? Oh, he's boy stepping.
Is boy
up.
Playing?
No.
He is.
Oh my god.
Gumba.
This is gonna be amazing. Very interesting.
There goes the series. What the fuck? Who's he with? Him and Gambu?
Yeah. But it's P4 Mene, so it's like probably just tanking map. He's
it's similar to what Blitz.
Where's Blitz?
Blitz has been benched.
Taking a break after that win. Maybe. Yeah. Smoking one.
Getting ready for Arena.
To be honest, if Aura wins this, like, NM is some big trouble.
Who did they pick? Jacob and Hez? Yep.
Nice.
Yeah. What they're doing?
Oh no, oh. Kicking and Hez. Kicking and Hez.
Boy, I went the wrong way.
Are they going to Arena? Oh yeah, it's his fault.
This looks so laggy. Maybe it's just my phone.
I'll leave.
Four Germans. No, sorry, three.
Hello. Who we got here then, boy? Kicking their heads.
It's Forden boy.
It's not four.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought them fucking mates were gonna keep walking on them. Why do I feel like Aura Boy is going to lose that power? I just keep seeing that power disappear. For his first attempt to play it. Sorry bro, bad hand.
Oh, that'd be disaster. I mean, they bought Germany. So they're gonna have more tanks.
They're gonna have no men. Green's gonna have no men defend.
And he hasn't done any damage per se.
One artillery.
Now this is where boys should be going. Not they should be putting aggressive on rather than being the hero.
They're both going for it.
Yeah. It's GG then. Oh, look at these medics. They're not medics, fucking engineers. Wow, look at this.
One more. If he saves the power, at least.
Yeah. They need to go now. Then it's a GG.
They saved it, though.
One needs to go, that's it.
Don't go alone.
Hezabita Tesla.
I don't think it's over. It's game on.
Depends how kicking NG's right here. Kicking has a lot of energy.
That Tesla though.
Yeah, that Tesla's figgy.
NG.
No NG.
All for the Tesla.
Kicking on two R's now. But so is boy.
Yeah, and Gambu.
This is game over now.
Why is Gambu not building more wars? Oh, he built a refinery. What the?
Two wars.
It's GG.
Oh, that's GG.
Done. Well played, boy.
Yeah, he did pretty good. I have no complaints.
It was sarcasm.
I know. Bart, you agree, boy, did good? I think he left.
They have to do what Lordy did, like, avoid the tank and just go.
Yeah.
Me and Yuzian would have won that if he didn't fucking chase your two tanks.
Yeah, that was the whole idea, that's what made him chase it.
I know, he's an idiot. How would you chase two mediums? What's two mediums gonna kill? As long as we go and then just
I'll tell you what, like, Gambu's fucking strong.
Yeah, it's Milo.
Yeah.
It's not Milo.
It's not Milo. It's Ford, sorry. Obviously, unless you,
don't still think it's Ford?
I think it's Milo.
Well, how about this? How about this, Beast? While Gambu was in a game, Ford, or no, I don't even know if it's Ford, 9% PM me, so.
Who is 9%?
Well, that's quite easy to do.
Ford.
I could do that.
Yes.
While queuing, you can PM me?
Yeah, while they were on Crumpet game, they weren't doing anything. They were just chilling.
Okay, so what's the score now? It's 5-3, isn't it?
Yep, 5-3. Yeah. Match point.
This is Zora pick now.
Warren needs to be smart about this.
I just pick a map that Cuzzies are very uncomfortable on, so I don't know.
What do you think? Ribbon?
Maybe big open, Canuda, Ornithology. I'd go in that bracket.
Oh, Ribbon.
So I figured.
Is it real Ribbon or new version Ribbon?
Yeah, that new one. I don't know what it's called.
There it is.
Here we go.
This is one versus one version, right?
Suggest the real one, I guess. I don't know what
it is. I'd put Lee back in to finish it off. With Jacob.
To be honest, with boy playing as well, it's not going to be that strong now. It's
Oh, Blitz is gone.
Wait, who are the teams?
Yeah, now it's boy and thingy. So
yeah,
it's basically just admitting defeat now.
We just gave up.
Yeah. The positions.
Yeah, I'm just doing it to speed them up.
Just did my bets for today, Lordy. So no one picked in the end any of the ore maps.
Nope.
Oh, have you gambled, Beast? Oh, no, Extreme did.
Lordy was saying, what, 6-4?
No, it's 5-4. 5-3 even.
Yeah, it's 5-3 right now.
Yeah.
But he was saying 6-4.
Cat, I 6-4.
Have a prediction.
Oh, right, yeah. Okay.
Well, could be.
Could be, yeah. If Boy wins his best map...
I think this is Boy's best map.
Obviously, what do you mean? He's played, in his history of Red Alert, he's played this map 99% of the time.
Yeah.
I'm surprised Boy's playing with his hand in a cask.
What did he do to his hand?
He wanked too hard and broke his hand.
Oh, damn, that sucks.
Yeah, so he's not been playing because his hand's in a cast, but...
Yeah.
All Germany.
Who do we got here? Hezb and Lee against... Okay, GG.
The left side, though.
No, but left side means nothing on this. Only on, like, max wars do you start noticing a difference.
Yeah, you start noticing after war 4, probably.
Yeah, probably 4th, maybe 6th. That's why I couldn't finish off Sputnik the other game. It took me so long. went super broke. We're gonna have to hear all the NM bragging now.
For a little bit, for first like 2 days, and then they'll want a rematch.
I'm just gonna say you beat Team B. Good job. That's my answer.
Team B.
Well, it's definitely not the Team A. No Crush, no Dynamic, like. Blitz did pretty well, to be honest, to be fair.
You could throw my name in there too.
You should have played KOTG, bro.
Yeah, you're really good at that.
Well, you're definitely better than, I don't know, who was it? Jacob and Lee?
Yeah, it was Jacob.
Jacob, yeah, usually, Jacob and I didn't even see the game. I know Jacob tries to go, like, fucking, he goes for the ore and just makes tanks. But what did Lee do?
Yeah, Lee was just... like camping in the back, it looked like the whole game.
Camping in the back? What back?
Yeah, he is him in that back corner.
No, like did he tank or did he flame? Is what I mean.
Like it looked like he was trying to flame, but he ended up struggling because he didn't really make tanks. I didn't see one of his tanks, not one.
Fuck, I miss like all the games. I miss T-Dog, I miss Crumpet, I miss KOTG. I only saw P4 really. And Spacecraft.
Gotcha.
Damn.
This is gonna be a turnaround game.
Nah, probably not, but like still, fucking look at Gambu go.
Extreme's, yeah. Extreme's playing, no offense, but a bit shit.
He is gimped.
What a waste of time, and that's exactly why I come upstairs. Like, well, as soon as I saw Boy play, I thought that's it, it's done. And then went easy.
Blitz would have been better on this map.
Oh, of course he would have.
Oh, 100%.
So, I mean, it's just, as soon as I saw that boy is playing, I thought, fuck that, it's pointless.
Well, is this match point for NM? They could win.
Yeah, that's it. But that's it. So, I think getting boy, and he's been saying this whole time, he's got one hand, blah, blah, blah. It's just boring. It's pathetic. He's like, it's just wasting time.
Yeah, shouldn't have played.
That's like playing NM and then realizing you're up against Claws and Sputnik.
Yeah.
What's wrong with them two?
Yeah, what's wrong with them two, Ethia? Bloody.
I mean,
Ethia,
what's wrong with them? I'm just saying, like, you're like 40% weaker because, you know, you have a damaged arm. Your arm's in a cast for, you know. Breaking your arm trying to punch the computer, the monitor or something, and breaking your arm.
Did you say
punches
misses?
Yeah,
he punches misses.
Yeah.
Did he?
Huh?
No, he didn't.
Well,
you see it?
Huh?
Like, how did he do it?
I'd say he punched his computer, his monitor. Punched his monitor, broke his hand.
No, you said he punched his misses.
No, I didn't think he did, but, you know.
I don't know what he hit, but he posted a picture, so he's not lying.
Yeah, he punched his computer monitor. Misses. His misses.
Ethia is so bad.
I know.
And so now the real games begin.
This is the last game, bro.
That's my point.
Or, unless NM would accept battle first OP. No.
They would not. You could ask him.
Yeah, we'll play it there again.
Don't think they want to play anyone after the week.
Or maybe even OP first Both of them. 2 vs 4.
How about just cool. How about just me versus everyone?
You yeah, that's it.
Now, those who are not in the clan should just back all games.
Old pro says 6.
Old pro what?
Old pro says 6 players. Hi, Clay.
All right, GG's. Good job, NM. Boys,
well played, NM. Matt, that's, I think Aura have done some very poor decisions. But the main thing is that obviously, what's his name? Dynamic's a piece of shit that didn't turn up. So you're completely right there, what you said, Cobra. Yeah, that's it.
Lordy, you said boy hit his missus and you hate Dynamic because he's German.
You said that.
What did I say, lad?
You said Dynamic's a piece of shit.
Yeah.
He didn't turn up because he's a coward and he got wrecked the Force, which is one of the best players. And then, and that, so you knew he was going to get wrecked.
Oh, we're the winners. Congrats.
Good game.
Thanks.
Very disappointed. Jeez. Good game, bro.
Kicking.
Good game. Kicking, you rust bucket.
Do a short interview, maybe?
Kicking, can I ask you a few questions?
Good job, carrying
your head. A few interview questions at the end.
Yeah, sure.
Why did you leave Nasty?
It's just a main question, is it? To be honest, when we left TB, I was obviously in TB before that for many years. So...
Okay.
Moving, to a new clan. My cousin moving to a new clan. It was just indefinite. It was gonna happen. So I stuck in, played a few tourneys with him, and we won one, lost one.
We were discussing him. We were saying that because you lost with Nasty, you fucked him off.
No, it wasn't that. Me and Nate. There's no grudges. There's no nothing. The boys are here. If Dib will know. Yeah, me and Nate, we have no issues. Like, I even spoke to him out of all respect. I said, look, you know, we've been playing for years. I've been playing longer than anyone else on RA.
Well,
apart
from me.
Like, we go way back, bro. Yeah, you too.
He forgot
the HR. We can't forget the HR. We can't forget the HR.
Is the HR clan coming back?
Well,
If
Destroyer comes back.
That's it.
We'll do it.
HR Destroyer. Hey, Chucky, man. The few of us.
You guys made Drunken Lee carry you that whole tournament.
Wow, Lee, man. Unstoppable.
Lee don't get that nervous, is it?
Yeah, I was just a bit, with the bit upset about the StarCraft. I should have went 7 more.
At least 10 beers in, though.
I'll tell you what, there, Kick. You had 5 wars with about 12, 13k cash. Or whatever.
I know. I should have went.
Yeah.
I know. I should have went the extra wars there, but because I was he kept taking me out. It was slowing me down, but I was ahead of him at one point, and instead of
Bambu's tanking is very strong.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. During
he had Germany, he had 6 wars, so it's hard to. I should have not done what I've done.
As soon as Boy played, it's a waste of time. I knew that that's game over straight away. Then, as soon as Boy played,
I don't know why Blitz like pulled out. Why did Blitz?
Yeah, that's silly. That was just stupid. There was quite really nice games. Like so many of the games, especially like Spacecraft, went 1 minute. I thought you boys had it. Next minute, it switched around. Same as P4, 1 minute, I thought, fuck me, this is NM's easy or whatever. And the next minute, fucking, that's it, boom.
They got,
They were never winning.
Hezev was upset about P4, to be honest. He was like...
Yeah.
I enjoyed Crumpet. It was really good.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
I had North and South. I was like, do I go in? Do I wait? Do I just... What am I going in for? There's nothing, no point.
We were on Discord watching it together.
I'm like, do I go in? Do I wait?
No, that's what I said. I'm doing pre-shin, just wait outside. There's no point in going in.
Yeah. That's what happened.
Oh god, Cobra.
Respect for Aura for joining the clan.
Yeah, definitely, aye. That's it. You know, I mean, everyone that played fucking.
Yeah, respect Bart.
But now the question is, who's NM gonna play next? Are we gonna go for A or is it gonna be Nasty, Cobra lad?
What are you ducking OP there?
No.
Cut.
What? Does OP want to play next?
I mean, you're calling out a clan who's got no members there, and
someone start fighting right
no,
now.
No, I'm not calling out any clan. I'm just saying, like, are you guys going to participate or?
It's a couple lads at 7 beers, but
inactive.
I think it'll be Nasty, most likely.
Look, it's I think we can play to, you know. Are you still streaming?
I wonder if Nasty will